Thank you. Welcome to Wago TV. I'm Gabe Mejia.
I'm Christian Jordan.
Today's matchup is against your Lady Wagos versus the Cherry Bluff Lady Bears. This could be a good matchup tonight. Hey, how do you feel? How do you feel about today's matchup, Christian?
Me personally, no funny business, but like these girls, they've been doing all right. But like, you gotta understand, they haven't won much games.
Yeah, Cherry Bluff is a good team. They have a pretty good record. I feel like tonight's gonna be a good match. Jake Buff has a good solid offense. We're gonna need to step a little bit on defense, a little bit more on offense, in order for us to win tonight's game.
Number 25, Abigail Montoya. Number 27, Reina Palacio. Number 29.
For tonight's matchup, Cherry Bluff is starting out with the ball while your Lady Warriors take the field on defense. And we are live. Cherry Bluff passes back. Cherry Bluff pushing forward. Passes number 5. Kustavaka pushing. They're playing a little 1-2 pass, right? You've seen that before, right? Yeah, a little 1-2. Yeah, our guys do that a whole lot. Chessie gets the ball back. Elena with the ball. Passes to Elizabeth Perez. Intended for Elizabeth Perez. Cherry Bluff takes the ball away. Cherry Bluff look passing forward. Looking to make something happen. Elena Williams with the ball.
Ooh.
Cherry Bluff with the ball.
Attacking Ooh, forward. Nice move.
And goalkeeper picks it up. Goalkeeper is going to kick it down the middle. Looks like it's going to, I believe that was intended for Beverly Domingo, but Cherry Bluff wins the ball back. Cherry Bluff wins the ball right now, looking still to make something happen.
Go out.
Shot attempt by Cherry Bluff. Nowhere close to it. Looks like it's going to be a
no. Oh,
yeah. Looks like it's going to be a corner kick for Cherry Bluff. Let's see what happens.
Oh, it's gonna go
beautiful
in.
Beautiful header. Cherry Bluff scores. 37 minutes, 45 seconds. In the first half.
Good. That is not good.
Elizabeth Perez with the ball, passing back. Cherry Bluff takes the ball back. To be honest, that was a nice header though.
Yes, it was
beautiful. Textbook header. Atlanta with the ball. Attacking forward. Passes to Kustavaka. Passes back to Atlanta. Cherry Bluff takes the ball back. It's gonna be out on Chesty. Cherry Bluff. Throws it in. That's going to be out on
Cherry Bluff.
And it's going to be out on Cherry Bluff. Looks to be Mally Smith with the throw-in. To Kustavaka. Kustavaka back to Mally Smith. Mally Smith kicks in the air. It's going to be out on Chesty. Cherry Bluff with the ball. Cure has the ball right now. Intended for, I believe that's Kustavaka. Does not get it. Cherry Bluff wins the ball back on that one. Cherry Bluff deep in Chessie's territory. Is he going to shoot? And
get out.
Misses. Looks like it's going to be another corner kick for Cherry Bluff. This corner kick is going to be made by number 18.
Is there going to be a 2 for
Tyler
2?
Tyler Burks. Let's hope not.
two for two.
And it is.
Oh.
Oh, ooh, hits the crossbar. It's top of the goal.
What a shame.
Man, I would have been real lucky if that went in.
Luck? Did you just say luck?
Yeah, I would have been lucky if that went
that
in.
That takes skill.
So you're telling me hitting the top bar hits takes skill?
Yes, it takes skill.
Alright.
Using your head to score a goal.
Yeah, my experience with it, it's hard to score a goal if your head is, because it's hard to aim your head at where you want it to go. Jake Luff, when's the ball back? Ooh, Jake Luff, looking to make him another move. Ooh, it passes back. Jake Luff deep in Chelsea's territory. Misses.
Give up. It's gonna go back to Turkey Bluff.
Jay Bluff going back in their own territory. The pass forward down the field. Beautiful.
Look at that speed. Should take a shot.
It's gonna miss. Man, Turkey Bluff, they've had like what four shot attempts. One of them's made it in. Man, they need to work on some aim a little bit.
Yeah, they do. And go back to Turkey Bluff. Oh my. She's gonna shoot it and it's gonna go in.
Ooh, another beautiful shot. Yep. Turkey Bluff.
Talk about that speed.
Yeah, Turkey Bluff, they got some speed on their team. They got some speed on their team, yeah.
See, if I was fast like that, I'd go anywhere in the world.
Okay, Christian.
It's gonna go back to Turkey Bluff.
Jake Bluff in their own territory. Passes back. Jake Bluff passing it around.
They're gonna pass. Pass it back.
They're gonna send it down the field.
They're gonna give it to their speed. Ooh. She gonna get another goal.
Nope. Ooh, blocked. What a save. Beautiful Ooh, block. Ooh, another one. Goalkeeper needs to get back up.
Did I hit her in the face?
Yeah, I hit her in the face. That was a nasty hit in the face.
Oh my goodness.
Those balls, getting hit in the face by some soccer balls hurt.
Yeah.
Ooh, true.
You ever try to trip?
Jake Bluff.
6-1, shoot it.
Ooh, and it goes in.
That's her second goal of the day. Or maybe third. I don't know who scored the header.
That was a good block attempt by the goalie. Chessy looks to pass back. Chessy tries to pass for it. Jake Bluff takes the ball back.
Chessy just
kicks the ball
kick
out. Is that going to be out? Be out on Cherokee Bluff. Chessy gets the ball. Chessy and Cherokee Bluff's territory for the first time tonight. Chessy was throwing to Crystal Vodka.
Back to Cherokee Bluff. Oh, wait.
Elena wins the ball back. Gonna push forward, passes to Elizabeth Perez. Elizabeth Perez gets the ball taken away from her. Jake Bluff.
That's a nice pass.
Yeah, that's a good pass. Honestly, because I know soccer, you gotta kick with the side of your foot, and I feel like that's weird for me, because I don't usually play soccer. Jake Bluff looking to make a move, another move on Chessy. Jake Bluff passes back. Ooh. Jesse looking to make a move. Pass to Crystal Vodka. Intended for Bailey Domingo. Gets the ball taken. Sorry, not Bailey Domingo. Melina Cibolo.
She's going to get back, yep.
Jake Bluff able to keep the ball inside. That's going to be out on Chesty. It's going to be another corner kick. Or a throw-in. Throw-in. For Jake Bluff.
Shouldn't shoot it.
Ooh. Absolutely. Man, that if that had some curve on it, that would have been beautiful.
Looks like it had a little bit.
It had a little bit of curve, but not enough. I don't understand how people are able to get that, you know, when they kick a soccer ball, when they throw a baseball, how are they able to get that curve on it, you know?
You have to kick it at a certain spot.
Yeah, I know, because I know with baseball, like, you got to, like, throw some spin on it, you know? Chesty passes forward.
They're just gonna give it over to Turkey Bluff. She's gonna shoot it. Like.
Oh, 3 points. That's a field goal right there.
Was that supposed to be funny?
You can't say that.
Looks like Chesty's making substitution. That looks to be Christian. What number is that? I can't really see what number that is.
That's a blonde. I don't know.
What is that got? Okay.
Celeste, maybe.
Looks like number 9. I believe 9 or 8. Looks like Isabel Gonzalez.
Jacob Bluff has the ball back. They're going to pass it right through the middle, but.
But. Okay.
Oh my god.
It's going to be
that
out?
That was close. No. Oh my goodness.
Was that out? I don't think that was. I don't believe that was out.
The Turkey Bluff keeper is just walking up.
Yeah, in all reality, as a goalkeeper.
She needs a good view.
Ooh, good. Good save.
She's going to Brexit.
That's going to be the MVP of the year.
30 minutes left in the first half. Jake Buff the corner kick.
Get it 2 for 3.
Ooh, save. Beautiful save. Looks like it's going to be out on. Ooh,
she kept it in. Nice ball.
Ooh. A little bit of collision there. That's going to be, is that going to be out? That's not going to be out. Man. I understand sometimes when it's the ball and you got to run to get to keep it out of, to keep it inbounds. I know that takes some of the wind out of you.
There, take a shot.
Beautiful. Good save. Good deflection. Let me face that. It's going to be out on. Who's that? That's going to be a corner kick for Cherry Bluff, I believe, or a throw-in.
It's going to be a corner kick.
Cherry Bluff, the corner kick. Does not go in this time. Chesty trying to get it out of their own goal. Jay Bluff, another shot attempt.
Wait.
Oh, it didn't go in. No, it didn't go. Wait, did it go in? It did not go in. It looks like it hit the crossbar right there. That was lucky.
You see, when you talk about luck, you gotta understand that takes skill. Because you're laughing, but you have to understand. See, the player, she had to shoot it at, like, some angle in some degree. And when she hit it in some angle in some degree, it made it bounce off that player's leg. And when it bounced off that player's leg, it almost went in.
Jake Buck, back in Chesty's territory.
Shoot it.
Oh, over.
Ooh, you can
over
call,
the goal.
You can call her Chi, though.
Looks to be Kier Sheffield with the kick in. Kicks it down. Looks like it's going to go out of bounds. That's going to be Chegg Bluff's ball. Hey, Cherry Bluff in their own territory. Sends it down the field. Cherry Bluff looking to make another move. That's going to be out on...
It's going to be a corner kick.
It's going to be a corner kick for Cherry Bluff or Chessie.
Oh, nope, it's going to be a goal kick.
Nope, goal kick.
Cherry Bluff has the ball back. She's just gonna overshot her. Overshoot her.
Chessie with the throw in. Cherry Bluff wins the ball back.
That was a nice move.
Good move. Cherry Bluff passes forward. Ooh, Chessie wins the ball back on that one. It's going to be
she's
out
just
on bounds.
Kick it out.
It's going to be out of bounds on Chessie. Chessie with the ball. Going forward. Cherry Bluff wins the ball back on that one. Cherry Bluff deep in Chessie's territory. Looking to make something else happen. 23 minutes left in the first half. Score is 3-0. Cherry Bluff Bears winning. Cherry Bluff looking to make something happen.
Blocked. Corner kick.
Shot, but it's going to be blocked. It wasn't blocked by the keeper. I guess it was just blocked by the bodies that were there, you know?
Yeah, defender.
Yeah, the defender.
This is going to be the second corner kick of the night header. Oh, no, she's passed it out. Looks like she wasn't looking.
Ooh, ref gets in the way. Ooh.
Cherry Bluff grows.
Passing forward. Ooh, it's a foot race. Chessie wins it on that one. It's going to go out of bounds on, I believe, Cherry Bluff. Chessie with the goal kick. Down the field. Ooh, Cherry Bluff hits the Cherry Bluff girl hits it with her head. I know those hurt. Those hurt real bad. Cherry Bluff with the ball right now. Looking. Passes back. Looks like they're going. from what I've noticed tonight is that they've been.
That was a good ball. She'll take a shot. It's gonna be her.
Ooh.
Is that her third or her fourth?
I don't know how many it is, but no, something I've noticed about Cherry Bluff and that other teams don't usually Cherry Bluff. Well, not Cherry Bluff. Let me phrase that. Usually other teams will hug, like, we will hug on one side, you know? Like, sometimes teams will stick to the top half of the field, the bottom half of the field. Something I've noticed about Cherry Bluff, they're everywhere. They haven't stuck in one spot. You've noticed that tonight,
yes.
Right? Yeah. Cause I think it was against Walnut Grove, I believe. I believe the Walnut Grove girls stuck to the top of the field.
Look at that. She's just gonna give it away.
That is another goal. That is another goal for Cherry Bluff. 20 minutes left in the half.
Are they even sweating? Taken away by Cherry Bluff.
Cherry Bluff going down the field. Cherry Bluff has been doing real good tonight. Real good.
Yep.
Hey, I said earlier, Cherry Bluff has a really strong offense. Now girls need to work a little bit on the defense. Ooh. Mm-hmm. This could be out on.
Big goal kick.
This could be a goal kick for Chesty. Looks like it's going to be out on Chesty.
It's going to be tricky blow spot again.
Cherry Bluff with the ball. Sorry, let me finish that. Cherry, not just. Excuse me. Looks like Cherry Bluff with the throw in. Chesty kicks it down. Cherry Bluff wins the ball back. Cherry Bluff passing forward. I'm not sure if you see it from here, but Cherry Bluff, they got some height on the team from what it looks like up here. Yeah.
A shot. Ooh, is that in?
That was gonna be in. I was in.
That was a beautiful shot.
That was a beautiful shot. Yeah.
Don't even say it was luck.
Yeah, that wasn't luck. That was a beautiful shot.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
18 minutes left in the half. Cherry Bluff marching down the field with the ball right now. Gets taken by Chesty. Jay Buff, but Jay Buff wins it back. Jay Buff deep in Chesty's territory. Looking to make another move. Ooh, it's Chesty. Nope, Drake Buff. But that's it. Your ball gets stopped. Looks like it's going to be a goal kick for Chesty. Chesty with the goal kick.
To be taken away by Drake Buff again. He's gonna take a shot.
Ooh, that hit the goal. That hit the post.
See, now that
was luck. That's luck. So you're telling me her hitting the crossbar was.
I feel uncomfortable while you look at me with your side eye.
Just don't look.
So you're telling me early in the game when the chick glove girl hit the top of the goal, you're telling me that was skill?
Well, you see, the goalkeeper, she like slapped it a little bit, so it like bounced off the goal post.
So it was luck.
I wouldn't say luck. I'd say it's skill by the goalkeeper because, you know, she got fast reaction skills.
Cherry Buff. Ooh, gets stopped.
She shoot it.
Ooh, blocked. Oh. That doesn't go in. Ooh.
That went in? No, that is not that.
She stopped it from. Oh, it crossed the line, right?
It's like she couldn't get control of the ball.
Chasing the ball, trying to make something happen. Jake Buff wins the ball. Jake Buff sends it down. Ooh, but it's gonna be out on.
Nope, she's gonna get it.
She's gonna get it. Ooh, she got it.
Check your bluffs to pass down the middle.
Check your bluff. What is the ball back? Looks like it's going to be.
That's out.
Shape of their throwing. Looks like it's going to be Chesty with the throwing. Passes to number 27. That would be Reyna Palacios.
She can get it taken away.
Yeah, Shape Buff wins the ball on that one. Shape Buff sends it down the field. Then for number 20. Ooh. Keeper's going to save it. Off the ball, pushing forward, looking to make something happen. Drake Buff, deep in Chesty's territory. That's going to be out on Chesty?
It appears so.
Cherry Bluff with the throw-in. It's going to go to number 20, I believe. She kicks it down. Pass it number two. Number two is gonna pass it. Ooh, it's a weak shot. I feel like it was all hard. It's like kicking a kickball. Like how awkward it is sometimes. You know, kicking a kickball. It's not awkward. Cause sometimes it'll bounce and you'll try to hit it. It won't hit your foot. It'll hit like your shin or something. You know.
I don't know. I really don't know what you're talking about.
You
here.
Know. Jesse with a goal kick.
He's gonna take a shot. Another
Ooh,
three.
That's another 3 points.
Plus cross it in, it's gonna be out.
Jesse wins the ball back on that one. Jesse, pushing forward. Ooh, good pass. Ooh, wait, no, does not get taken by Cherry Buff. Ooh, but sends it down the field. Cherry Buff wins the ball back. Cherry Buff passing forward. Going to the side. Ooh, almost taken by Jesse.
It's going
to
be out. Beautiful ball.
Beautiful ball. Ooh.
Take it away.
Ooh, taken back by Chess. Did she just get slapped? That looked like a slap. Looks like a hand to the face.
Well, then that'd be unfortunate.
That would be very unfortunate, having someone's sweaty hand in your face. Chess, shoot! Sorry,
over,
Cherry Buff.
Over the head.
Ooh.
Imagine.
Ooh, if it had a little bit of curve on it, you know, it would've been... I'm gonna be in for Cherry Buff. We've been another goal for Cherry Buff.
I'm so sore.
Next is gonna be Chessy with the goal kick.
Goals. Man,
I remember one game. This was a while ago. Like, it was a goal kick. I wasn't from here. It was from a different team from North Georgia. But it was here. The goalie kicks it, and it hits the referee in the head. That was funny. I found that funny.
You find someone getting hurt funny? What type of person are you?
Jesse with the throw-in. Hey, Jesse, deep in Cherry Buff's territory. Looking to make something happen. Ooh, that's going to be out on... That's going to be out on... Just on Cherry Buff, sorry. Cherry Buff with the throw-in. Jesse throws it back. Sends it down the field. Ooh.
The keeper is going to give him some action.
Keeper boots it down the field.
She got a big
all
leg.
The way to the 40, if it looks like that's what.
She got a big leg.
That's from like, what, the 10 to the 40?
Give it to the speedster. The speedster knows.
That's just down. Number two. This could be a foot race. This could be out. Is that going to be out?
Goal kick,
this
sir.
Could be a goal kick for Chesty. 8 minutes left and a half. Jake Bluff, from the looks of it, Jake Bluff making a substitution. Bringing on two players. Well, they're going to make a substitution soon. We got two players on the bench warming up. Jake Bluff deep in Chesty's territory. Looking to make another move. Ooh.
Mm. She had her looking in the other direction.
Ooh. No, man, I know that's difficult playing with a knee brace. I know that's very uncomfortable.
You do?
Yeah, it's uncomfortable playing with a knee brace.
How would you know?
Because I had a knee brace during football.
Tragic.
Yeah. Chesty with a goal kick.
How'd you break your knee brace?
I did not break my knee. I tore my MCL my sophomore year, so the rest of my sophomore year I had to wear a knee brace. Very uncomfortable to use, if I'm being completely honest, because it was one of those big, like, it practically covered my leg. It went from, like, the bottom of my shin to the top of my thigh. So Chesty, deep in Jake Buff's territory, and Jake Buff wins the ball back. Jake Buff looking to make something else, some more happen. 6 minutes left and a half.
She's gonna shoot it, and it's gonna be out.
Deflected by Chesty.
She finally got the goal. No 3 points. Mm-mm.
Who was that? Who scored that one?
The girl with the knee brace. Speechless.
Chesty, pass it back.
How would you grade your War Eagles performance, A through F?
I'd say like a B minus, because Jacob Bluff, they have really good offense.
What a ball. She's gonna shoot it. Ooh.
Chesty with the goal kick. Man, that was a high kick from Jake Bluff. Jake Bluff with the ball deep in Chesty's territory. Chesty wins the ball back. It looks like Elena passes down, but it's going to be out of bounds on Chesty.
Turkey Bluff is looking for the 9th goal today.
Jake Buff wins the ball back on that one. Pass it back. Chesty wins the ball back. Passes down the field.
Gives it to Turkey Buff. Game. Oh.
Excuse me. Jake Buff looked to score. Didn't make it on that one. Looks like it's going to be out on.
It's not out.
It's not out.
Nope. You see, Gabe? when the ball crosses that gray line, that very little visible line, when it crosses that line, that's called an out. And then if it you see those flags, those red flags in the corners, when it crosses that but to like the goal, it's called a corner kick. It's like where someone kicks it, it looks like a corner. You understand?
Yeah, I understand. That makes more sense. Thank you. Thank you, Christian.
Yeah, I'm just trying to help out the community.
Alright, Jake Bluff with the ball. Deep in Chester's territory. Looking to make something happen.
Oh, that physicality.
Looks like that's going to be not out. It's going to stay in.
You see, Gabe, that's called
that's called
a goal kick. So when the other team gets it out on their side of the field, it's called a goal kick because then it just wouldn't be fair. Oh, you know what a goal kick is?
Yeah, I know what a goal kick is. I don't know a whole lot of soccer, but I knew enough about soccer.
You clearly don't.
It's going to be goal kick for Chesity. Passes down. Sends it down the field. And then Chesity with the ball. Ooh! She gets it.
Ooh,
Elena gets thrown.
Bluff.
Jake Buff deep in Chester's territory. Looks to shoot. Score. And Jake Buff scores. That was a beautiful score by Jake Buff. Right, Jesse passes back. Score is 9-0. 2 minutes left in the half. Looks like it's going to be out on Jay Bluff Chesty with the ball. Chesty with the throw-in. Throws it towards the middle. Intended for number 7. Jay Bluff wins the ball back on that one. Jay Bluff looking. The Cito deal with the final score.
Passes it back.
Minute 30 left in the half.
Whoa. That wasn't a very friendly shot.
Ooh.
Ooh, that physicality.
Ooh, what is that? That's going to be a... What is that, Christian? Is that a foul?
Yes, that would be called a foul, Gabe. So when the ref blows his whistle and someone's on the floor and they did contact. And that's basically called a foul.
Oh, a foul. Okay.
You understand?
Yeah, I understand that. Thank you.
All right. Trying to help the community here.
Chesity with the goal, with the kick. But Jake Bluff's going to win it back on that one.
50 seconds remain.
50 seconds remain in the first half.
Kyle looking in the opposite direction. She's going to pass it down the middle. Nice ball. She's going to take one. She's going to shoot it. And it's going to be in. What a banger.
And that is...
That's going to be game. Thank you for coming and watching the females game.
They're going to finish out the half. 40 seconds left in the half.
Thank you
for coming. Thank you. 40 seconds left in the half. Chesty looking to make something happen. But the Jake Bluff wins the ball back.
They want more. Shut up.
Jake Bluff looking to make something else happen. Ooh.
20 seconds remaining. Should take Bluff. A shot?
Final shot. Does not go in.
Thank you.
Welcome back to Chesty Wiggle Broadcasting. I'm here with, still here with...
Christian.
And I'm Gabriel. And I'm Gabriel. So today's matchup is your War Eagles versus the Chick Buff Bears. This is a good matchup. This is a region matchup right here. This is a good matchup. We have a pretty good offense. And they have, to my knowledge, they have a pretty good defense. How do you feel about today's matchup, Christian?
How I feel?
Hmm?
Oh, I feel fine. Thanks for asking.
No, I'm talking about today's matchup.
Oh, the matchup. Oh, so what's going on is we got two teams battling each other for like... We have two teams battling each other for a win. And
yeah, I know.
It feels good, you know?
I know, and I know, and this game is important because I'm currently looking at the league standings for Region 8, 4A, and from looks of it, Cherry Bluff is third, and Chesty is currently fifth. So if we do it right, if we would have beat Cherry Bluff, that would put us in a better position for the playoffs.
I mean,
considering that our next game is against Gilmer, which is a non-region game, Dalton also a non-region game, and Pickens also a non-region game, and our final game is against Secondary, which is a region game.
See, me personally, I don't let numbers define me, but if numbers matter at this point, then they matter.
Yeah. We're at the point in the season when numbers do matter. So it's important that we secure the win here, because if we secure the win here, we're pretty much guaranteed to be in the playoffs. Because right now, Jake Bluff is third, and Chesty is fourth, I believe. Excuse me. Chesty is fifth currently. So if we win, that'll put Johnson at number one. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'll put Johnson at number one, Cedar Shores at number two. That'll possibly put us at 3 or 4, East South 3 or 4, where Cherry Bluff at 4, possibly. The possible combinations are Johnson, I'm pretty sure, has the lock. And I'm pretty sure they guaranteed because they have two more region games left. Yeah, Johnson has two more region games left. And their region games are against Cedar Shores, Cherry Bluff, Warner Grove, East Hall. Those are the region games.
Number 24, JJ Granados. And number 26, Diego Escobar.
And we are off. Jesse passes back. Hey, from looks at Cheeky Bluff starting off that. Ooh, that's gonna be out on Cheeky Bluff. Ooh, number 13 came in hot. What is that? Number 13 for Cheeky Bluff? Travis Austin was came in like heat seeking missile. Jesse with the ball, high regular. Going forward. Pass for Christian Vargas, but Cheeky Bluff kicks it out of bounds. Man, they're not kicking out of bounds. Like, the first couple seconds, they're not kicking out of bounds. Jesse with throwing. Ooh. It's going to be Cheeky Bluff's ball. Cheeky Bluff with the throw-in. Throws it forward. Christian Vargas gets the ball. Ooh. But Cheeky Bluff wins it back. Ooh. Cheeky Bluff sending it down the sideline. That's going to be out on Cheeky Bluff. Looks like it's going to be Edwin Rodriguez with a throw-in. Intended for Jason Granados, but Cheeky Bluff wins the ball back. Cheeky Bluff passes back to the own keep. The keep sends it down the field. Cheeky Bluff on the sideline. Getting pressed by Nick Felix. This could be out on. What's that out on? That is out on. Was the referee? Cheeky Bluff with the ball. Jesse pressing. Cheeky Bluff sends it down the field. Ooh, gets taken by Jesse. Nate Ibarra picks the ball up, looking where to throw it. Boots it down the middle. Let's go for Christian Vargas, but Cheeky Bluff hits you with the header. It's going to be out on Cheeky Bluff. Alex Vasquez throws the ball in. Christian Vargas, ooh, it's going to be out on Chesty. Looks like one of the Cheeky, but ooh. Was that a foul?
Yes, that would be a foul.
That would be a foul. Christian Vargas absolutely threw his man from the looks of it. It looks from up here.
When contact is made, and the ref blows his whistle.
So it's called a foul. So it's like basketball where like if I had to make contact with someone, they would have flopped. The ref would call it?
I mean, if that's the way you want to put it.
Alex Vasquez sends the ball down the field to Jason Granados. Intended for Jason Granados. Christian Vargas wins the ball back. Jason Granados has the ball right now.
Ooh, he got thrown down.
No, that's a foul. That's a foul if I've ever
thrown
seen one.
Down.
Oh. Oop, JJ lipping a little bit. Looks like it's gonna be. Would that be a penalty kick? Nah.
Don't say something like that ever again.
I apologize.
Yes, you better.
There you go. Sends it down. Cheeky Bluff wins the ball back. Heads it away.
You see those little lines that are like.
Yep, I see little lines, little hash, little
just
hash
like,
marks.
They're random. They're like just in the 10-yard line right there. So that's called a box.
Okay.
A rectangular box.
Okay.
And when a foul is occurred inside the rectangular box,
mm-hmm.
That's called a penalty.
Okay.
And you see, anything outside the box.
Okay, Jesse.
It's called a free kick. Cheeky
Bluff shoots at the goal. Nate Ibarra stops it.
It's called a free kick.
Okay.
Do you understand the rules?
I understand the rules. Thank you.
Okay.
Looks like Nate Ibarra boots it down the middle. But Jake Bluff's going to get the ball back. Christian Vargas headed towards his man. Jake Bluff kicks it away. Javi pressing his man. Ooh.
It's going to go down.
Jake Bluff looking to make a move. Ooh, Christian Vargas wins the ball back. Ooh, that would have been nice. Oh, from the looks of it, went through his legs. Beautiful. Jake Bluff sends it down the middle. Ooh, Jake Bluff. Might be the first shot at the goal tonight. Dang, number 10 for Jake Bluff. Man, he's a dude. He's good. Number 10 would be Jack Wayne. It's good. He's all over the field from what I've seen tonight. He's running around at full speed.
Looks like it's going to be a...
Oop, Chessy kicks it up in here, and that's going to be out of bounds on Chessy. Sorry. Chessy wins the ball back. Wait, nope, not yet. They're fighting for the ball right now. But Chessy wins the ball back. Shoots it down the field. Jason Granados. But Jake Bluff gets the ball. Ooh. That's a foul. Looks like that's going to be on... Who was that on, Christian?
I have no clue.
Jake Bluff. And kicks the ball down the field. Looks like it was tended for number 10. Does not get it. Goes out of bounds on Chessy. Jake Bluff. With throwing. Kicks it out. Ooh, Diego Esquivel kicks it out of bounds. Chessy with a kick in. Sends it down the field. To go to Christian Vargas. But Jake Bluff takes the ball back. Ooh. Jake Bluff going back in own territory. Jake Bluff sends it down the field. But Javi Rebiloy, from looks of it, gets the ball back. But it's going to go out of bounds. Looks like it's going to be Chesney with the kick in. Sergio descends it down the field. Where's the ball? I lost the ball. Oh, it's like this.
It's currently being placed at the 32-yard line.
32-yard line. Looks to be Nick Felix, I believe. I'm just going based off the cleats right now. Yeah, looks to be next field. Ooh. Oh, fight for it. Ooh, and does the referee get it? Oh, no. Ooh, man. Looks to be Denny's, with the ball. Ooh. Chelsea ball right now. Jason tries to slide tackle, get the ball away, but does not work. Ooh. It's a whole lot of contact tonight, man, as you can tell. Just people falling over. JJ, to Javi. Javi shoots, but it's wide left. That'll be Chelsea's first shot at the goal tonight. Check off the goal kick. But Jesse wants the ball back. Alex Vasquez has the ball. Sends it down. And it looks like, from looks like it was meant for Jason Granados, but Checky Bluff takes the ball. Javi racing for the ball right now. Kicks it out. And looks like it. Ooh, looks like we have a Checky Bluff player down. He's limping a little bit. Ooh. He popped up just fine. He looks fine. Ball back in play. Christian pushing his man. Quite literally pushing his man. Jessica knows. Goalie kicks it to the left. Kicks it to the right. Sorry about that. Boom. It's going to be out on Cherry Bluff. Jesse with the throwing. Just sends it down the middle. Looks at looking at Jason Granados. Chegov takes the ball back.
It's going to be out on Checky Bluff.
There you go for the ball. Looking to make something happen in Chelsea's territory. Ooh, Alex Vasquez kicks away. Ooh, Checky Bluff has the ball. Looking to make something happen right now. Chelsea plays some good defense right now. Who was that? Number 12? Edwin Rodriguez. Edwin Rodriguez takes the ball away. Checky Bluff wins it back. Sweet Alex Vasquez passes to Javi. Checky Bluff wins the ball back again. Must be Nick Feeler. Ooh, there's another foul. It's a whole lot of fouls tonight.
Yeah, there is.
A whole lot of physicality tonight for a soccer game, at least. 25 left in the half. Jake Buff with the free kick. And they don't get it. Ooh, nope, they don't get it. The A-bar tries to get the ball, but doesn't. Looks like a corner kick for Checky Bluff. Checky Bluff kicks it. Ooh, it's... I don't even know who blocked that one. From looks, it looks like Nate blocked it. Jason Granados racing for the ball right now. but it's going to go out of bounds on Cherokee Bluff. Chasey with the ball. Cherokee Bluff's territory. Looks like it's going to be a throw in for Chesley. Ooh, Chesley deep in check. Well, it was deep in Cherokee Bluff's territory, looking to make something happen. Did not work. Nick Felix passes the ball down to Alex Vasquez. Alex, Christian Vargas. It's going to go out of bounds. That's going to be out on Chesley. Cherokee Bluff with a throw-in. Alex Vasquez to Christian Vargas. Intended for Christian Vargas, but Javi takes the ball back. Cherokee Bluff trying to keep it in the air away from Chesley, but it's not working. Ooh. Looks like, look, from the looks of it, that looks like it was contact on contact with Cherokee Bluff's own players. Looks like Cherokee Bluff with D. With the toss in. Not throwing, tossing. Christian Vargas presses his man. Cherokee Bluff boots it down the field. Enriquez gets his foot on it, kicks it away. So it looks like Diego Esquivel kicks it down. Be Nick Felix kicks it down the field, intended for Christian Vargas. Christian Vargas going for it, but trips. Tries to knock his man down.
Tripped up by the turf monster.
Cherokee Bluff. Looks like they had some clock stoppage right now. What? Ball back in play. Cherokee Bluff passes back. Keep passing back. They're in the 40. Cherokee Bluff sends it down the middle. Ooh, Enriquez gets in front of the ball, kicks it away. So he's meant for Javi Vebular, but ooh, he might win the ball back. Never mind. Cherokee Bluff kicks it away. So it's gonna go not out of bounds. Stay in bounds. Denis Murillo wins the ball back. Pushing his man. Looks like Andre Sanabria. Well, Javi Vebular with the ball. Kicks it through. Ooh, looks like it's my Christian Vargas, but he couldn't get there in time. Alex Vasquez with the ball. Cherokee Bluff. Takes possession. Cherokee Bluff looking to make something happen in Chesley's territory. Almost gets the ball taken away. Man, something I've noticed, they've been passing the ball a whole lot to number 10 from Cherokee Bluff. His name is Jack Wayne. They've been kicking the ball to him a whole lot this entire game. You notice that, right?
Yes, I have.
Yeah, because I'm pretty sure it was him. No, not him. No, it was Travis Austin that came in screaming hot, but behind Travis Austin, I'm not sure if you guys saw it, was Jack Wayne who came in game is streaming hot. Cherry Bluff passes back. Sends it down the field. Taken by Andre Sanabria. Andre passes it to Javi Weblar, but gets tripped up. Nick Felix also trips. That looked to be, I believe that was Jeff Smoody on the ground. Number 10. Cherry Bluff looking to make something happen. Cherry is in Chelsea's territory. Cherry Bluff kicks the ball away. It's headed. Looks to be Javi Weblar fighting for the ball right now. Gets the ball. Kicks it to Jeff Samudio, but it's going to go out of bounds. Wait. It is out of bounds. Looks to be Cherokee Bluff with... Ooh, looks like Cherokee Bluff's making a substitution right now. Looks like it's going to be out on Cherokee Bluff. Chastity with the throw-in. Throws it number 10, Jez Zamudio. Ooh, who tripped up there? Who was that? Was that Denny? Yeah, it was Denny. From the looks of it. Looks to be Nick Felix kicking it in. Nick Felix with the free kick. Turns it down. Ooh. That would have been a lucky goal right there.
No. That would have not been a lucky goal.
Yeah, that would have been a lucky goal from looks of it. Well, would you call that a skill goal? Because from the looks of it, it hit off somebody. And
I think you're just hating on him for no reason.
I'm not hating on Nick. I love Nick. Nick the homie. I love Nick. Jake Buff. Goal kick. Andre Sanabria kicks it away. XB, Jeff Samudio. Well, Andre Sanabria has the ball again. Ooh, but gets deflected by Cherokee Bluff. Looks like Alex Christian Vargas pressing his man. Going. Ooh, Cherokee Bluff passing forward. Looking to make something happen. Man, they just keep passing back to... Just keep passing back to that number 10. I'm sorry, I forgot his name. Jack Wayne. They just keep passing back to him, man. Jake Buff with the ball. Kicks it away. No territory. Jake Buff sends it down. Turn for Jack Wayne. Deflected by Alex Vasquez. Christian Vargas gets up. Ooh. Christian Vargas gets up. Ooh. Pushes his man. Ooh, that was a nice shove right there. So Andre Sanabria pressing his man. Ooh, gets tripped up.
Ooh, makes a guy trip.
I hate that. Especially when you fall on turf. Because sometimes people will slide. And, you know, Terf Ben's no joke. Terf Ben sucks.
I think he just got his ankles broken.
Yeah, probably. Javi Weblar pressing his man. Trying to take the ball away. Nowhere close. Jake Bluff sends it down. Looks like Daniel Rodriguez trying to stop his man. Jesse wins the ball back. Sends it down to Andre. Andre passes it down. Alex Vasquez sends it to Javi. Javi headers it. Ooh, Denny Zamudio? No, it's Jeff Zamudio fighting for the ball. Ooh, gets it back. Sends it down. As it looks like Christian Vargas is supposed to be there, but wasn't. Cherokee Bluff. Trying to make something happen. 15 minutes left in the first half. That should not be a kick to the Javi. Javi.
What a beautiful pass.
To Jeff Samudio. Ooh. Oh. What if that would have gone in? That would have been on Chaglov's keeper. If that would have gone in.
That would have went in. That would have been 1-0. That would have went in.
Yeah, that would have went in. That would have been 1-0.
Yeah.
Jacob Bluff with the kick in. No, sorry, with the goal kick. Jacob Bluff. Boots it down the middle. It looks like Andres Navarro headers it. Javi Vebula coming in. Takes the ball away. He's going to go for it. Jacob Bluff wins the ball back. Jacob Bluff sends his ball down the field. Aaron Rodriguez has the ball. Kicks it away. Andre Snab looks like it was meant for Andre Snab here, but it's a little over. Dang, he's got some speed on. Ooh, beautiful. Beautiful slide by Aaron Rodriguez. It was nice. That was a nice slide by Aaron Rodriguez. Beautiful. Check off the ball. Sends it down. Ooh, Alex Bastos kicks it up. It's going to be out on Jacob Bluff. Jacob Bluff fighting for the ball right now. Looking to make something happen in Chelsea's territory. Ooh, but Nick Field kicks it away. Looks like it's going to be a throw for Jacob Bluff. Jacob Bluff. Yeah, it's going to be a throw for Jacob Bluff. Jacob Bluff throws it forward. Jacob Bluff looking to make something happen. 12 minutes left and a half in the first half. Javi pressing his man. Jacob Bluff kicks it away. Let's be Christian Vargas. Well, Jacob Bluff has the ball. It's going to not out of bounds yet. Jacob Bluff sends it down. The flag hit away. Javier has the ball. We're going to pass it. Pass it forward to Andre. Andre to Christian Vargas. It's a foot race. Christian Vargas. That's going to be out on, looks of it, be out on Jacob Bluff. Christian Vargas throws it in to Andre. Andre shoots it, but misses. Jacob Bluff, the goal kick, sends it down the middle. Ooh, they almost get it. Alex Vasquez almost got it. Diego Esquivel, pressing his man. Ooh, almost gets the ball taken. Jesse, sorry, not Jesse. Jacob Bluff. Ooh. Jesse, 2-1 right now. But Jacob Bluff passes it back. Jeff Samudio was pressing his man. Jacob Bluff kicks it away. Javi coming in. Man, they love passing Love passing to that Jack Wayne kid. I get. Ooh, speaking of Jack Wayne, he just fell. No whistle, no nothing. I'll be passing his man. Looks like. Looks like Nate Ibarra? No. Jesse sends it down the middle. That was Edwin Rodriguez with the goal kick. Christian Vargas. Never mind. Javi kicks away to Andre. Andre sends it down to Christian. Christian. It's a foot race trying to keep the ball in bounds. Christian shoves his man. That's going to be out on Shaky Bluff. Looks like a substitution is going to be made for Chip. Wait. No, never mind. Jake Buff with the throw-in. Jake Buff kicks it away. Ooh, beautiful. By Diego. Looks like Jake Buff with another goal kick. Jake Buff sends it down the middle. Kick tie in the air by Sergio. So Chegu passes back in the own area. Jeff catching his man. Chegu Bluff kicks it away. Chegu Bluff has the ball, kicks it to Jack. Man, they like that. Jack, they like passing it to Jack Turner, man. So not Jack Turner, Jack Wayne. Ooh, speaking of Jack Wayne, he fell. Chegu Bluff still with the ball. Jake Buff looking to make something happen. But get nothing. Javi with the ball. Javi Rebular with the ball. Going on the field, Christian Vargas. Ooh.
That's going, that should be a yellow.
That should be, yeah, because he tripped over Christian.
And it is not.
It's not a yellow. And the ref called it clean. Jesse with a kick in. Ooh, good save by the keeper. Jake Bluff with the kick with the goal kick. Sends it down the middle, high in the air. Jesse gets the ball back. There you guys go. Hits it to Andre. But Jake Bluff wins the ball back. Off the ball, ooh, gets kicked away. Nick Felix with the ball, passing it forward. Jake left, steals it back. Alex Vasquez pressing his man, but gets the ball. Ooh, fighting for the ball right now. Jake Buff wins it. Jake Buff trying to make something happen left. 6 minutes left in the half. Stop by Alex Vasquez. Kicked out of bounds by Alex Vasquez. Chip off the ball. Diego Squalor kicks it away. Looks like Andre Sanabria had the ball for a second. Lost it. Ooh. Chip off Jay Bluff trying to make something happen before the half is over. They've been a total of what? Two shots at the goal, right? So far? Combined?
There's been a few.
There's been a few, not a whole lot. Like I said, we have a pretty good offense. They have a pretty good defense. Jake Buff has been playing with their foot on the gas. Just constant speed from the looks of it. Chesty sends it down the middle. Ooh, Andre at the ball. Andre passes to Christian. Christian to Javi. Javi. Looks like that was to Jeff. Denny. Excuse me. Best could be kicked. Out of bounds. Jake Buff with the throw-in. Alex Vasquez gets the ball. Kicks it to Javi. But Jake Buff wins it back. Jake Buff. Ooh, gets the ball taken away. Ooh, it's going to be out. Be out on Chesty. Looks like a substitution, I believe. A substitution being made for Cherokee Bluff. Looks like number 9 is coming off. And it looks like number 22 is coming on. Number 22 is Miguel Molina. Cherokee Bluff, what are you throwing? Jake Buff deep in the own territory. Nick Felix pushes his man. Jake Buff boots it down. Kicks it down the field. Andre Schnabrier kicks it to Javi. Jeff Samudio. Jeff Samudio fighting for the ball. It's going to be out on Chesty. Looks like it's going to be Jake Buff. They're throwing. Jake Buff sends it down the field. Ooh, gets taken by Andre Schnabrier. Andre passes it to Jeff. Javi fighting for Javi. Ooh. Looks like that was a foul. That's what it sounds like. Jake Buff sends it down the field. He's trying to make something happen. 2:30 left in the first half. Dang, we haven't had a whole lot of offense that I've noticed. It's been mostly Jake Buff with the offense. You see that, right? Because Jake Buff, they've been more on our side of the field than we have theirs.
Turn on me. Oh yeah, I agree.
Chesty sends it down the field. Jake Buff's going to get it, though. Jake Buff kicks it to the goalie. Goalie passes it back. Jake Buff sends it down the field. Looks like Alex Vasquez is going to kick it away. We're headed away. Minute 40 left in the half. Jake Buff sends it down. Looks like Sergio heads it away. Jake Buff gets the ball back. Looks like Nick Felix with the ball.
That was a beautiful ball.
Christian Vargas has the ball now. Looking to make something happen. Ooh, but he's kicked out. This could be out on Jake Buff. Looks like there's going to be substitution and Andre Schnabrier is coming off. Cody Garcia is coming on. Not Cody Garcia. What number is that, Christian? 29? Looks like that's Kanye Diaz. freshman Kanye Diaz. Christian Vargas with the ball. Jake Bluff kicks it away. But Diego Esquivel kicks it back. Kicks back to Sergio. Sergio to Edwin. Edwin sends it down the field. With Christian Vargas. Christian Vargas. That is it. Jake Bluff wants the ball back. Kanye Diaz pressing his man. But Jake Bluff kicks it away. Looks like Denny Zamudio. Looks like it's going to be out on Chesty. That is the first half. And we are back. I believe Cherry Bluff is going to have the ball. This half, right? They're going to start off with the ball, right?
You have to work. Oh, wait, we're live, right?
Yeah, we're live.
Oh, crap. All right.
Sorry about that. Sorry about that, y'all. And we are live. Cherry Bluff starting out with the ball. Well, he's doing tricks with the ball. Cherry Bluff starting out with the ball. Looks like we're waiting for the official. And we are live, Jay Buff. Passes back. Javi Vebula, he comes in. Tries to take the ball. Ooh, tries to take the ball away, does not work. But Alex Vasquez has the ball for a second. Gets it taken away. Jay Buff passes it away. Damn, looks like some of the Jay Buff guys, looks like they hit a new gear, man. They look faster than before, if I'm being completely honest.
They do.
Looks like it's going to be a sorry about that, folks.
He kicks it all the way down.
Kicks it down the middle. Ooh, Chessy with the ball right now. Ooh, fighting for the ball. Justin Moody has the ball. Fighting for it. Fighting. Passes it back. Jason Gonzalez passes it back.
You take a shot, it's going to be 3 points.
Nice. Like, where's the ball? That's the ball. Ooh, Cherry Bluff. The goal kick. Boots it down the middle. Mikusha Vargas takes the ball away. But Cherry Bluff wins it back. Cherry Bluff passes down. Damn, honestly, how these guys are playing, I'm still surprised. I'm surprised it's still a score this game. If I'm being completely honest with you, Christian.
I'm not. Because when you combine two great defenses
and two great offenses together, it's going to be hard. No, and this, to my knowledge at least, this is win or go home for Chesity. Because if we don't win, then we're going to be put at fifth in the region for us. But if we win, we'll knock down Cherokee Bluff. Which I'm not entirely sure if Cherokee Bluff has beaten East Forsyth at all.
It's going to be a foul.
Who's the foul on?
It's going to be on the defense. Going to be a penalty.
Oh, let's go, Nate.
According to my knowledge, he saved one against West Hall. Kept it 1-0. Can he do it again? While his team needs him the most.
Let's go,
in
Nate.
In a region game.
Let's go, Nate.
Who is that? Is that Wayne? It's gonna go fast. Go for it.
Save! Beautiful save! By Nate Ibarra.
You see?
Oh, that was nice.
See, when you call it by me, I know Nate, like I'm telling you.
Absolutely wonderful. Nate Ibarra sends it down the field.
That's my brother from my other mother, bro. I'm telling you. I know him. Like, yeah. I know he was going to save that, bro. Since day one, I'm his biggest one fan. You feel me?
Yeah, I feel you.
Yeah, it's like I knew he was gonna save that, bro.
I feel like if I'm being completely honest, Nate's been doing real good as a goalkeeper.
MVP, I'm telling you, yeah. MVP of the team. Yeah. No doubt.
Nate's been doing good last year, since last year he had Dave Diaz. Dave Diaz was a goalkeeper. Dave was actually pretty good at a goalkeeper.
He was
as
pretty
well.
Good.
We've had some pretty good goalkeepers at Chelsea. Sergio sends it in the air. Ooh, looks like he tumbled a little bit. Yeah, I'm looking at a sheet right now, and Cherry Bluff did lose to Ifa Saif. So if Chesley wins this one, we will knock out Cherry Bluff, and we will be at least placed out fourth, and that would just move Ifa Saif up. Cherry Bluff did lose to Ifa Saif. Cherry Bluff looking to make something happen. Looks like it's gonna go out of bounds. It's gonna be out on Cherokee Bluff. Jesse sends it down the field. Cherokee Bluff gets the ball back. Andre Shinabia tries to get the ball. Ooh, Alex Vasquez gets it. Javi headers it away. But Jake Bluff gets the ball back. J-Bluff sends it down the field. J-Bluff trying to make something happen in Chelsea's territory right now.
Nice little move.
Just gonna send it down the field. Nick Felix gets the ball. Ooh, it's tripped up. Don't worry, Christian Vargas gets the ball now. Fighting. He's gonna go for it by himself. He passes to Javi. Ooh, pass intended for Javi. Doesn't get there quite in time. Cherokee Bluff sends it down. Andre Shinabia challenges. Kicks the ball away. Javi. Cherokee Bluff passing it back. Ooh.
Take a shot.
Ooh. Missed it. It looks like we got two balls in by accident. Cherokee Bluff with the ball. Cherokee Bluff with the ball. Look, he makes something happen. Ooh. Diego Escobar gets the ball back. Passes it to looks like it was meant for Andre. Didn't get that in time, but Javi kicks it away. Cherokee Bluff gets the ball back. Ooh, Alex Vasquez seals the ball. Javi passes it to one of the twins. Pass was to Jeff Samudio. Ooh, beautiful save. And Nate Ibarra, another wonderful save. That was a nice save.
MVP. MVP. That's my boy.
I love Nate.
Showing off. I'm proud of that, man. Yeah. I'm really proud.
Like I said earlier, Nate, I'm pretty sure this is his first year starting, right?
Don't know.
As a goalkeeper.
I just know. He's popping off.
Yeah, he's popping off tonight. Corner kick by Jake Bluff. Nothing. Cheeky. Hits it away. Ooh, 3 points. Chesty with the throw-in. Kishvice with the throw-in. One of the twins. Ooh, but Cheeky Buff takes the ball back. Looks like it's going to be out of bounds. Looks like it's going to be a... What is that? Looks like a corner kick. It's going to be a corner kick for Chesty. Sends it down. Ooh, that's good. That was a nice grab by the goalie. Check it out. Sends it down. Chesty passes it down to Christian Vargas. Christian Vargas gets the ball taken away. Jake Bluff has the ball. Deep in Chesty's territory. Jake Bluff looking to make something happen. Good save by Nate Ibarra. Nate throws it down the field. Alex Vasquez with the ball. Passes it down. Full race, but Jake Bluff's going to get the ball back. Jake Bluff gets it back. Alex Vasquez fighting. Looks like it's going to be out on Chesty. Ooh. High Vebulo has a chance. Ooh, but misses. His foot didn't hit the ball. It went over it, man. You see that?
No, I didn't see that.
Jake Bluff kicks it down. Jesse kicks it down the field. Jake Bluff, we're going to make something happen. Ooh, Nate kicks it away. We go shit to Jake Bluff player. Jake Bluff kicking it away. Alex Vasquez gets the ball. Sends it down. Christian Vargas looking for his man. Ooh, but kicks it. It's going to be out. It's going to be out on Jake Bluff. Chesty with the throw-in. Andre Schnabel has the ball. Andre passes back to Denny. Denny has it to Jeff. Look at the twins go to work. Christian Vargas. To be out of bounds. Jake Bluff kicking. Jake Love sends it down the middle. He kicks it down. Javi Rebula has the ball. Looking to make something happen. Ooh, but he gets shipped out. No penalty? No nothing? Looks like the dude kicked his ankle. It's a bad call. Jake Love sends it down the middle. Ooh. Be out on Chesty. Ooh, he got chipped up. So it's a foot race.
He just pushed him.
Ooh, Javi just pushed his man.
That was actually kind of...
Is the ref going to say anything? No yellow card? No nothing. All right, Jake Love sends it down the middle.
He just pushed.
Just shoved his man. Bam. Jake Love, ball. Dang, from looks of this game has been a whole lot of defense. Because, like, neither offense has been able to make something happen. Ooh, but just might. Jake Buff shoots it. Ooh, missed. Far right. Looks like Jake Buff. With the corner kick. Ooh. Jesse kicks it away. Kicks it down. Nick Felix has the ball. Fighting for it. Lagasso kicks it down. Andre Schnabria has the ball. Passes it to Nick Felix. Nick Felix passes it down. Second man for Christian Vargas, but doesn't get there in time. Jake Buff throws it down the field. Jake Buff the ball. Chesty with the ball in no territory. Sergio kicks it away. Jake Bluff. Andre Schnabier has the ball. Shoots. Ooh, looks like it was meant for Javi. Fighting for it. Ooh, block. Nick Fury trying to make something happen right now. It's going to go out of bounds. It's going to be out on Chesty. Wait, is it? It's going to be out on Cherokee Bluff. Ooh. Jake Buff sends it down the middle. Not down the middle, down the side. Man, still they've been passing that ball to that Jack Wayne kid. Jake Buff deep in Chesty's territory, looking to make something happen. Chesty with the goal kick. Nate Ibarra sends it down. Jake Buff with the ball in Chesty's territory. Andre Schnabier passes it to Nick Felix. Nick Felix looking to make some magic. Ooh, it's tripped up. It's going to be out on Cherokee Bluff. Jesse, looking to make something happen. Cherokee Bluff gets the ball back. Alex Vasquez kicks it down to Javi. Ooh, meant for Javi. Jake Buff kicks it back. Jake Buff in the middle of the field. Passes it back, passes it down. It's going to be, be out of bounds on Cherokee Bluff. Looks like Sergio with the throw in to Andre. Andre kicks it to Christian. Christian back to Andre. Andre looks like it was meant for Nick. Gets taken away by Cherokee Bluff player. Cherokee Bluff player. Alex Vasquez. Jake Buffet steals the ball back. Alex Vasquez kicks the ball down. Looks like it was meant for Javi. Javi pushing his man. Absolutely. Manhandling him. Gets the ball put away. Ooh.
His own player. His own teammate stopped that goal.
Oh, that would have been a nice goal, though. No?
Yeah, he's in. He's in.
Wait. The ref hasn't called it. He's going to talk to his side judge. He's going to go talk to his side judge.
Honestly, don't know how he didn't make it in the first try. But, okay.
It's a bad call by the ref. He was in, man. That's a bad call by the ref. Let's go, boys. Come on.
Cherry Bluff's goalie. Cherry Bluff sends it down the field. This could be out on Chelsea, Cherry Bluff. Ooh. Looks like there's a substitution being made for Cherry Bluff. Looks like number 27 for Cherry Bluff is coming on. That's Kate Accord. Kate Accord is coming off for Cherry Bluff, and that looks, I don't know what number that is. I can't see the number. Cherry Bluff with the throw-in. Cherry Bluff with the throw-in again. Andre Schneiber kicks it. Diego Esquivel kicks it away. It's like Javi Rebiloy going down the field. Ooh, Javi gets tripped up. Now that's a call right there. That's how you make a call.
I'll be honest. That wasn't a foul. My personal opinion.
That's you, buddy.
Obviously, guy, because he hit the ball, not the player.
Shh, he fell at works.
I didn't know we were biased here, but okay.
Nick Felix, the kick. Ooh, it's a good save by the goalie. Cherry Bluff. 15 minutes left in the second half, sorry. Cherry Bluff. Both teams trying to make something happen. Ooh, now that. That's a foul. That's a foul if I've ever seen one. Yeah, if you guys didn't see it, folks, pretty much the other guy just took out Javi's ankles. Pretty much, like, full-on cleated ankle from the looks of it from up here. Looks like Nick Felix with another kick. Jesse, looking to make something happen. Oh, Jay Bluff gets it away. Looks like that's going to be out. No, it's not. Jay Bluff saves it. Jay Bluff kicks it on the sideline. So that's going to be out on Cherry Bluff. From the looks of it. Sorry about the language tonight, folks. It's a very intense game right now. Chessy still looking to make something happen in these final minutes. Felix with the kit in the way. Not Nick Felix. Sorry about that. That looks to be... I can't see that number. Going based off. I believe that's Diego Esquivel. Diego Esquivel with the kick. Ooh, just over. Just over. Cherry Bluff, the goal kick. Goalie sends it down the middle. Andre Schneiber gets the ball. Christian Vargas gets the ball taken away. Cherry Bluff looking to make some magic happen. It's a foot race. Diego Esquivel gets the ball out. Cherry Bluff is able to keep it in. Cherry Bluff shoots. Not even close.
Looks like Edwin Rodriguez with the goal kick. Woots it down the field. Andre Schnabry has the ball. Andre. Ooh!
Oh, yeah.
Yellow card on Jake Love's player number 16. Who is number 16? That's Anna Gessner. There you go. That's cool. Sends it down the field. I don't know that. Ooh. Jake Ruff. It's a goal kick. Sends it down the field. Sergio sends it down. Ooh, fights for the ball. Sergio sends it down. Jake Ruff, goalie, boots it down the field. Diego Esquivel gets the ball, kicks away. Jake Ruff receives the ball back. Gets Javarius pressing his man. Jake Ruff kicks it away. It's going to be out on Jake Ruff. Throwing. What's going on right now?
Bad call.
Bad call? What call did the ref make?
Bad one.
Okay. Looks like Aaron Rodriguez. He's going to kick it in. Sends it down the field. Jake Ruff sends it down the field. Andre Schnabry has the ball. Andre kicks it down. Looks like it was meant for Christian Vargas. Wasn't there in time. Jake Ruff with the ball. Christian Vargas gets it, but it's going to be out on Chesty. Jay Buff. Looks like a substitution was made for Cherokee Bluff. Cherokee Bluff for throwing. Misses his man. Sergio. Then he passes back. Cherokee Bluff kicks it away. 7 minutes left in the second half. Sergio headers it. Andre Schnabry has the ball. Kicks it to Nick Felix. Nick does not get in there in time. Jakey Bluff. Sends it down the field. Sergio is able to head of it. Looks like Chase is going to kick it. Looks like Edwin Rodriguez is going for the kick.
Edwin. Puts it down. Ooh. Just missed it. Ooh. Wait, that would have been a nice goal. That was a beautiful save by Chucky Bluff though. It's a beautiful save. Beautiful save. Chucky Bluff. Boots it down the field. Ooh, fighting with his man. Edwin, how is it? The tenant Alex Vasquez. But Chucky Bluff wants the ball back. Chucky Bluff moving forward. Pass forward, looking to make something happen. But Diego Escobar kicks the ball away, but Chucky Bluff gets the ball back. Over the cross, over the goal. Looks like it's going to be goal kick for Chelsea. Edwin Rodriguez boots it down the field. Looks like Jake Busker get the ball back. Anshinaabia passing his man. Finally get the ball back. Alex Vasquez is there to help out. Ooh, beautiful slide. Jake Buff looking to make something happen. Looking to score. Nothing. That's going to be out on Cherry Bluff. It's going to be Javi with the throw-in. Javi to Andre. Andre. Kicks it. It's Christian Vargas. Oh, but it's not get there in time. It's going to be out on Chesty. Cherry Bluff. Cherry Bluff throwing. Everyone's starting to pick up the pace. 4 minutes left in the half. Nick Felix with the ball fighting, but loses it. High Rebula gets the ball back though. Ooh, kicks it away. Sergio throws it in to Javi. Javi, ooh, Javi gets tripped up.
It's now or never.
Nick Felix looking to kick it in. Females left in the second half. This might go to penalties.
Actually, it's called extra time.
Extra time.
Then penalties.
Ooh. Oh, that would have been beautiful.
You serious right now, bro?
Jake Love, 2 minutes left and a half. Jake Love. Wasting time. Holy crap. It was 30 seconds. They shaved off 30 seconds off the clock. About to be 40. Jay Bluff sends it down the middle. Not the middle, the side. Yeah, the middle. Javi gets it away. Christian Vargas running for it.
could be out. Jake Buff throws the ball in. Pushing his man. Javi has the ball.
Oh, he's too far. Only Felix wasn't in the right place.
Jake Buff sends it down the middle. Everything's starting to pick up a little bit. Try to make something happen. Minute 15 left in the second half. We're going to go to extra time, right?
I think so.
Yeah, we should go to extra time. Cause I think, cause I know this game has to end in somebody winning. Ooh, it's out. I know this game has to end in somebody winning because this is a region game. Jesse, the goal kick. Edwin Rodriguez sends it down the field.
Oh, that was it.
Javi has the ball. Javi. Ooh, it's a good block by Cherokee Bluff. Ooh, Cherokee Bluff. It's in the air. Javi.
Seconds remain.
About to go to extra time.
8 seconds remaining. No way. Not like this.
Oh. So we're going to go to overtime for this game. For those of you who don't understand how overtime works, there could be 2 10-minute periods with a 2-minute break in between. If no one has scored in those 2 10-minute periods, they're going to go to the shootout or penalties. Whoever scores the most goals and penalties wins the game. From the looks of it, looks like Chelsea's gonna get the ball first. Yeah. I will repeat the rules. There will be 2 10-minute periods with 2-minute break in between. If no one has scored in those 20 minutes, it's gonna go to overtime or penalties. And whoever scores the most in penalties wins the game. Jesse passes back. Hi, Baby Boy. Fighting for the ball. Nick Felix, pushing forward. Nick, passes to Denny. Denny shoots, but the goalie gets it. Jacob Bluff looking to make something happen, deep in the middle of the field. Harvey, pressing his man. Jacob Bluff kicks it away. Igor Exwell kicks it away. Nick Felix has the ball. Christian Vargas. Jake Buck kicks it away. Then he fighting for the ball. Vargas taking away. Jake Buff passes it forward. Diego Escobar passing the ball. Alex Vasquez. Denny Zamudio. Jeff Zamudio. Jeff passes it to Nick. Nick to Andre. Andre has control of it. It's a foot race. Andre's gonna get it. Passes to Javi. Javi. Ooh, looks like he was gonna go for Christian, but he fell. And with Jacob Buff, Diego Esquivel headers it away. So Nick Felix gonna get the ball back. But he lost control of the ball. Jacob Buff looking to make something happen. Keeping up. Alex Vasquez knocks the ball out, but it's gonna be out on Chesty. Jacob passes it forward. Pass it on goal. Goalie. Jacob Buff's goalie. Passes it. Jacob Buff is passing back and forth. Kicks it down the field. Diego Esquivel boots it. To Jeff. Jeff lost control of the ball. Jacob Buff approaching Chesty's territory. Jacob Buff looking to make something happen, but gets deflected by Sergio. Jesse kicks away. Christian Vargas has the ball. That is it. Jacob Buff gets the ball back. Passing it back and forth. Looks like that's going to be a foul on Chesty. It's going to be a foul on Chesty. Nick Felix passes to Javi Regular. Javi. Javi looking to make something happen. Ooh, Nick Felix has control of the ball. Andre Schnabria gets the ball. Wins that battle. His man's looking a little sore. Javi with the ball. Javi. Christian Vargas.
Goal!
Beautiful shot by Christian Vargas. Oh, yeah, that was beautiful, man. Beautiful shot by Christian Vargas.
Number one fan right here.
Beautiful goal by Christian Vargas. Cherry Buff passes back. Cherry Buff. Cherry Buff kicks it on the field. Looks like Sergio tried to head it away. Cherry Bluff gets the ball back. Cherry Bluff looking to even out the score. He doesn't get that window of opportunity. Beautiful slide tackle.
Yeah, that was a slide tackle.
Beautiful slide tackle. Cherry Bluff, look, ooh.
What?
What?
What just happened?
Oh wow! I guess Nate wasn't paying attention.
He just let the ball go by him.
I guess he thought the ref was gonna blow the whistle. Oh, now we're in a game right now. We got it.
What are they doing? What is this? Did you see that? You saw that, right?
I saw that, right?
Why would he just stand still?
I guess Nate just thought the whistle was gonna blow, but like. I don't know, Chesney needed to make up for that mistake right now. Because if we go to penalties, it's going to be a shootout.
I don't want to go to penalties. Last time they went.
Yeah, last time we went to penalties, we lost that. We lost on that.
Mm-hmm.
It's a tough loss. It's against Johnson, too. Real good team. Jerry Bluff. Looking to make something happen. Chesity on the defense. Jerry Bluff kicks it away. It's going to be out of bounds. Jerry Bluff looking to make something happen. Deep in Chesty's territory.
Another one.
Another goal by Cherokee Bluff.
Nate's falling apart.
Chesty, needing to score right now. 4 minutes left in the first overtime period. Looks like substitutions being made. Number 6, Andre, is coming off. Kanye Diaz is coming on. Chesney picking up the pace a little bit. Kanye Diaz shoots the ball down. Jerry Bluff gets it. Christian Vargas pressuring his man. Jerry Bluff sends it down. Edwin Rodriguez kicks it. Kanye Diaz playing for it. Jeff Samudio passes it down. Intended for Javi Rebilo. Nick Felix running for it. Gets it. Nick Felix passes to Kanye Diaz. Kanye loses the ball. Four minutes left in the second half, in the first halftime. So first overtime period.
Oh no.
Oh! Chucky Bluff, the goal kick. 3 minutes left in the first overtime period. Yeah, basketball. Cheshire looking to make something happen right now. Cheshire throwing. Javi Rebilo has the ball. Ooh, he loses control. Sergio Ayala. Andre has the ball. Go for it. Javi has the ball. Ooh, Cheshire Bluff gets control. No. It's going to be Allen Cherokee Bluff. Edwin Rodriguez throwing. Hurls it down the field. To Javi Rebilo. Javi. Juggling it. Javi. To Edwin. Edwin. One-on-one of his man. Passes it. To Nick Felix. No, Christian Vargas. Christian Vargas. Fighting for it. Loses the ball. Cherokee Bluff passes it down the field. Sergio getting the ball. Cherokee Bluff coming for his man.
No.
No way. Stop the clock, Louis. Ball still in play. Ooh. Chesse, you can score right here. A minute left. Cherokee Bluff gets control back of the ball. Cherokee Bluff sends it down. Nate Barr sends it down. Ooh, Cherokee Bluff gets the ball back though. We're gonna have a 2 minute break here and then we'll have the second overtime period. Thank you.
and we are in the final half of overtime. We're in the second half of overtime. In order for us to go to penalties, Jesse's going to have to score. Or we're going to have to score two more goals in order to beat Chucky Bluff.
This turned out to be a good game, Christian, if I'm being completely honest with you. This turned out to be a real good game. We won't touch game.
What happened with earlier?
Yeah, no one was scoring earlier, you know? So it got a little boring, but then, you know, shots, well, not shots, but, you know, firing back and forth, started going good, you know?
Just to get the ball. Jake Buff gets the ball, kicking forward. Nate Barr with the ball. Throws it downfield. Alex Vasquez kicks it down. Jake Buff's keeper is going to get it. Jake Buff. Yeah, he's sitting there wasting time. Excuse me. That's Bert. Jake Bluff. Boots it down. Diego Squilla. Kicks it down. Looks like it was meant for one of the twins. Evan Rodriguez gets the ball. Jake Bluff gets the ball back. Oh, shoot. Oh.
Pick up
an A-bar. Boots it downfield.
That was a close one.
Christian Vargas. Jump ball. Christian Vargas with the ball. Pass it. Ooh.
Nice shot.
What a nice shot.
Personally, there was no need to dive for that because it was going out, but hey, free corner.
Yeah, free corner, yeah. At this point, at this time, we'll take anything we can get. You know? So, like, free corner is amazing for us. Corner is no good. Jake Buff kicks it downfield. We go out of bounds. Jesse with throwing. To Andre. Andre. Fine. So Andre. Back to Sergio. Sergio. To Denny. Denny. Kicks it downfield to Christian Vargas. Looks like it was meant for Christian Vargas. Jake Buff player gets it. Edwin Rodriguez headers it away to Nick Felix. Nick Felix. Nick Felix gets the ball taken away. Gets tripped up. Edwin Rodriguez. Ball hit out of bounds. Looks like there's a substitution being made for Cherokee Bluff. Looks like number 13 is coming off. Travis Austin. That was the dude that came in flying at the beginning of the game. I'm not sure if you guys remember. Looks like number 9 is coming on. Cherokee Bluff sends it down. Could go out of bounds. Jesse's ball. Chesity throws it down. Devin Rodriguez, Edwin. It's in the air. Christian Vargas kicks it back to Edwin. Meth Edwin. Abby right below. Fighting for the ball right now. Abby passes it. Jake Buff gets it back. Ooh.
Oh.
Oh. Jake Buff boots it down. Edwin Rodriguez gets the ball to Andre Sanabria. Andre knocks his man over. Javi. Jake Buff gets the ball back. Javi steals the ball. Kicks it, but Jake Buff man gets in the way. It's going to be out on Jake Buff. 6 minutes left. Sergio throws it on the field. Christian Vargas headers it. Jake Buff gets the ball back. Javi steals the ball. Jake Buff gets the ball back though. Andre. Jukes his man out. Pass it to Christian. Meth for Christian. Jake Buff gets it though. Javi.
Ooh, Javi gets the ball stolen from him. Edwin Rodriguez pressuring his man. Ooh.
That's two in a row.
That's two slide tackles in a row.
That's three in a row.
Three in a row.
Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do.
You gotta do what you gotta do to win right now, man. 5:30 left. Nate Barr. It's the ball. Tells his men to spread out. Boots it down the field. It's going to be Nick Phillips. He's going to fight for it. Nick Phillips fighting for it. Gets the ball taken. It's going to be out. It's going to be out on Chesity. I thought it was on Cherokee Bluff.
Me too.
Yeah, Cherokee Bluff. Throws it in. Cherokee Bluff wasting time. Butch it down the field. Cherokee Bluff trying to extend the league so that Chesity doesn't. Oh my god. Jake Buff looking to make something happen, looking to extend their league right now. Blocked by Jeff. Sorry, blocked by Denny. Ooh, Jake Buff steals the ball with Christian Vargas. Good boy, Jake Buff gets the ball stolen right back by Denny Zamudio. Denny passes, looks like it was meant for Christian. Christian wasn't there. Jake Buff passes forward. Denny pushing his man. Sergio gets the ball.
What?
That's going to be out on Chesty. Chesty, Cherokee Bluff throwing. Chesty gets the ball back. Cherokee Bluff has it. Not even close. 3 minutes left. Diego Escuela. Escobar, sorry, Diego Escobar. Boots it down. Looks like it's for Edwin Rodriguez. Edwin almost has it. Christian Vargas. Cherokee Bluff kicks it back. Nate Barr with the ball. Nate Barr. Boots it down. High ball, Cherokee Bluff gets it. Javi Rebula kicks it down. But Cherokee Bluff goalie gets it. Edwin Rodriguez having a word with the goalie. Alex Vasquez kicks it down to Christian Vargas. Christian Vargas almost gets it. Cherokee Bluff. Just keeps kicking the ball away. 2 minutes left in the second half of overtime. Chesty looking to make something happen here. Nate Barr boots it downfield. Edwin Rodriguez. That's where the ball was. High regular pushing his man. Denny Zamudio. Edwin Rodriguez. Diego Escobar. Kicks the ball, has the ball, passes it.
1 minute 45.
To Denny. Minute 45 left. Denny. Looks like it was meant for his brother, Jeff. Minute 30 left in the second half of overtime. This ball's out. Jake Luff throws it in. Jake Luff taking a sweet time. Minute 10.
One minute remains.
It comes down to this. Ball keeps going out of bounds. 50 seconds left.
45 seconds remain. At some point, they're just going to send them all.
Neymar boots it downfield.
Oh, that's really a boot. Really a boot. 30 seconds remain. Dogs go, dogs go.
They're just going to send him down.
Where the ball at? Well, the shame.